So we need to straighten out the intercooler tubes for, well, the intercooler. Cut them in 3-foot lengths. They're not terribly straight this way. But here's a neat trick. Clamp that in a vise. Of course, you crush the tube a bit. That's okay, we'll cut that off. This end in vise grips. Bend it up. 2-pound sledgehammer. Release the vise grips. And there you go. Perfectly straight tube. Just cut off the ends and you're good to go.